Hey guys, XJX Gamer XRX99. I'm here with another episode of NBA 2K13, My Career Mode. I'm here, this is my second game of my career, and we are playing the Brooklyn Nets, and I'm doing fantastic shooting, except on that one I should pump faked on that one, but the Raptors are winning. Let's hope we don't blow this win either. Last game we lost by 2, and I don't know why I was taken out. For some reason, the CPU took points off mine for a man that wasn't my guy, especially guarding Joe Johnson, or Marshawn Brooks, I don't know who he is. I think that's Marshawn Brooks. No, that's Joe Johnson. And I do nail a 3. That's good. 11 points and 2 assists. I need to work on a lot of my rebounds. They're terrible. I only have 1 rebound so far in my entire career. I just need to fix my camera for a minute. Oh, John Lucas gets a steal. Should do that in. But I know I should have. DeRozan will nail that for another assist for me. So Earl Watson does not make that, or CJ Watson. I think that's CJ Watson. So let's hope I'm not subbed out for this game. I want to play the fourth quarter. I know I have to move my minutes up a lot. We lose.
Hey, Kevin. Well,
good, we win. I don't care. If you sent me, we have to win. How much VC did I get now? Only 65. I didn't get that much playing time. That's why I probably had 65. So, since I have about 900 VC, I don't know what to really work on. I don't want to buy any accessories yet until my guy has good attributes. Okay, here's a press conference.
I thought we played a pretty solid game. They kept it close, but it seemed like we were just one step ahead most of the time. The guys did a really good job of executing when they needed to. We made sure that we didn't let them get too close there at the end. You know, this is the kind of game that does a lot for your confidence. So good win, good team performance, and let's hope we can keep this type of play up as long as possible.
Okay, that was my answer, and I did get some good attention. The local fans poll went up. The fans stayed the same. I didn't get anything out of that. But that was a good answer. So, first thing we gotta do before I start episode 5, I think it is. I got 3 more tweets. Let's go check those out. My record's 1-1. I don't want to do a GM sit down. Got 3 more new tweets. Nice win tonight. Thought the Nets. We're going to sneak in at the end and take that one. Another win for the Raptors. Nice game for you guys tonight. Keep up the strong play. Making a strong push here at the end to keep the Raptors ahead. He looks like he wants no part of the Nets' comeback. Alright. So those are all my tweets. Now we got Ed and my guy. I feel like he should have a tattoo. Because he has nothing on him. Oh, never mind. Change my mind. I want to change this. Lights out. That sounds better. There we go. And then my next payday is 9 days away. So if I get another 500, so that's good enough. So next, when's our next game? It's today, November 4th. Yeah, against the Timberwolves. So they're 0-1, we're 1-1. We're tied for third place with the Nets. 76ers are in first. Celtics are second. We're tied for third with the Nets, and then my Knicks are last. And then we got a game against OKC, which we're going to struggle. Where's the Heat? I want to play the Heat badly. So we're not playing the Heat. Oh, there they are. 39 overall. I want to get my guy really high up right now. We should put more upgrades on, not upgrades, player upgrades, attributes. Then we gotta work on his dunk. Just by 10. Nah, by 12, that looks better. We're not just gonna take threes every time, so we're probably gonna be starting to dunk. Alright, we got it. Our dunk is better. Should we upgrade our shooting in traffic? Nah. Post fadeaway. That's something I gotta work on. Not now. I checked out already. Drills. I don't need to do the drills yet. So, looks like I'm done for this episode. I'll see you guys later.